Mathieu van der Poel now makes his move as they go past the pits. Van Aert shifts through the gears, shakes his head there. Oh, no, he has got a rear wheel puncture. The day belongs here in Herentals in the X-Tour Buncomers Trophy. Mathieu van der Poel takes the victory. And behind him, Wout van Aert, a rear wheel puncture. Nice, it's that epic sprint that we were perhaps expecting.